next one falls out of her, comes our next cowgirl. I think this cowgirl was born a horse box right here. I'm here to see what she can ride a horse. Not only a rodeo horse, but quite a hand in the cow cutting pen as well. Shae Prescott, she can rope, she can run around the barrel, she can do it all. Let's see what she gets done here tonight. If she puts old Sally through his faces into turn number one. Wow, look at that turn. He's talking about tightening it up right here. Look at that one. A little bit longer than this. You got one more stand to come around. Go make some noise. That's in your hole.
What's up, guys? 17-042.
I think that's going to put her in the number two spot right there with that 17-0. Yes. And we're going to come down to Sedition coming up here at you out of North Carolina. Right up. She's not only a hand with a barrel racing horse, but she's a hand with a cutting horse and a bridle horse, this cowgirl. She's been riding horses, and she's big enough to kick one down the road. Shae Prescott standing tall above this small horse here tonight. Ranking him around turn number two, and we'll blast him into turn number three here tonight. Got a horse that can get around the stands in a hurry. And rolling him on the road. Shae Prescott. Lacey Eggley up right now. She or Ridley on deck, and Priest McCrishen getting a hold. 17-19 the time, 17-19 the time she goes to the lead with that run right there, 17-19. Gonna put her at the top of the leaderboard right there. Well, Lacey says now, I think we're...
Shae Prescott, she was spending money that she won a couple of weeks ago at a barrel racing competition over there in Lincoln County country. She won him a 16-9 on a Saturday night in Lincoln County. Let's see what she gets done in Minidoka County here tonight. She's out of Twin Falls, Idaho. She not only is a barrel racer, but this cowgirl can ride a horse. She's a cutting horse trainer as well down there in the spare time. Here we go right now, Shae Prescott, the cowgirl. Oh yeah, nice turn right there. Talk about a nice rope to ride the horse. She's got him right here tonight. She scattered some dirt clods around that second barrel. Come on, cowgirl, send him home. the time, 18-171. Charlie Ball is up right now, Ray Reed.
Next up is going to be Shae Prescott. Breakaway ropers, be ready.
We would have had took everything over on that.
17-946. 17-946. That finishes up our barrel. Now we're going to...